Buddy Flowerman here, reporting extreme wind gusts. Yet many local residents refuse to uproot. Dandelions are advised to stay